Hello everyone, I'm back with another gear review for you. Today I'm going to talk to you about the Maxpedition 4x6 notebook cover. Actually, this item doesn't get much attention here on YouTube. I found only one review so far, which was done by iSpy0099. There is another review by Katabanga on the smaller brother of this guy, the 3x5 notebook cover. Size-wise, the 4x6 notebook cover is a little smaller than Maxpedition's popular EDC pocket organizer. And as you will see in a short while, this pouch can be used in very similar ways as this organizer. The 4x6 notebook cover comes with a Velcro field on the front, and somewhat unusual for Maxpedition, there is neither PELS webbing nor any other attachment option on the back. The pouch is a clamshell design with a dual zipper closure. So let's open it up. It fits all 4-inch by 6-inch top spiral notebooks. And just on a side note, for those of you who are more familiar with the ISO paper sizes, a regular A6 notebook fits in here without any problems. You can either stick the back cardboard cover in this sleeve here, like so, or you stick the whole notebook in here, which allows you to use these 4 pen or pencil pockets. There is another sleeve here. You could probably keep a spare notebook in here, for example. Plus, there are 4 different sized elastic loops here. And finally, you could even utilize the Maxpedition tag here. Katabanga came up with the idea to use this as another pencil holder or pen holder. Like so. My preferred usage of the 4x6 notebook cover is to use it for my basic geocaching kit. I do not always carry my Maxpedition Fatboy when I go out geocaching. Sometimes I just take my Garmin and a few other items that I put in this pouch. Although the Garmin allows for paperless geocaching, I like to take some old school pen and paper notes on when and where I found a cache. That's why a notebook is always part of my geocaching gear. Another useful item is this medium-sized multi-tool, the Leatherman Juice S2. What else? 2 spare batteries for my Garmin GPS device. My 4/7 Prion 1 flashlight. And a Fisher Space Pen. And also some spare log sheets, just in case the logbook in the cache is full. And there you have it, my basic geocaching kit. Now, let's take away the geocaching specific items, the log sheets and the batteries. Let's rearrange the pen and the flashlight. And then let's add a knife, for example, the Benchmade Mini Griptilian. And voila! Now you have a decent general purpose EDC kit. Another idea for this pouch is to use it as a container for a first aid kit. So let's take this patch off and put this one on. These are just a few items from one of the ready-to-use first aid kits that you can find at outdoor retailers. Let's add a pair of scissors and tick removal tweezers. And now you have a very basic first aid kit. And finally, you could probably use this pouch for a small knife maintenance kit. So away with this patch, and let's put this one on. I'm improvising here. Maybe you want to put your cleaning or lubrication stuff in here together with a cloth. You could stick your most used Torx or hex drivers in here. You could add a small sharpening stone here. And there you have it, a basic knife maintenance kit. I'm pretty sure you will come up with your own ideas on how to utilize this little pouch. It definitely allows for a lot of different uses. I hope you got some ideas from my video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.